Good afternoon. My name is Eddie White. I'm the host of the world's greatest postgame show, Pacers Overtime. And I also work for the Pacers, the Fever, the Mad Ants, and this marvelous, wonderful building. So indeed, welcome to Bankers Life Fieldhouse, and we thank you for joining us today. It's an honor to be part of this one-of-a-kind gathering, quite frankly, because of all the big shots that are here. When they asked me, I said, I'm there, because I love hanging out with big shots. And we have to introduce Kyle Johnson and some of our friends from Live Nation are here. They're big shots. I just saw Laura Steele. She's a big shot. Bridget and Alexis, Pacemates, big shots. My main man, Shaka, Chris Gall from Visit Indy, and Bob Schultz from Downtown Indy. They're big shots who go and bring big shots into our city, so we like having big shots. Now, two of the biggest big shots you can get in our beloved city are going to speak to you in a little bit, and I'd like to acknowledge them. First, he's right over there. He's the mayor. Mayor Joe, the honorable mayor of Indianapolis, the great Joe Hogsett, he's a big shot. Because when you can park anywhere in the city without any consequences, you're a big shot. And our first speaker, he's our big shot. He is the big kahuna in this building. He is the president and chief operating officer of Pacers Sports and Entertainment, the big shot, Rick Fuson. Rick.
Eddie's really the big shot. The rest of us just act like we are. So thanks, Eddie. Really appreciate it. You know, thank you all for being here today. You know, our Indiana Pacers are in the 50th season, and so we're celebrating that this year, and it's tremendous to be part of that. I've been with the organization 33 years, so I've seen, you know, a lot of that and certainly seen Indianapolis grow over that time. But, you know, when we opened this building in 1999, think about that, we're finishing our 18th season. You know, our mission was not only to bring great basketball through the Pacers and the Indiana Fever, which will soon start their 18th season, but it was also to bring great entertainment events to our city and to our state with the help of folks, our great partners from Live Nation and others, to make sure that we continued the economic development of downtown and thus Indiana. And so we continued to try to bring great things here that people can't see all over the country. And this is another great day to talk about that. And, you know, just next on the 24th of February, this building will start 37 days. We'll have 37 basketball games. And during that time as well, we'll have four concerts and WWE as well. So in terms of the number of people coming you know, to downtown Indianapolis, it's great. We're probably the busiest building in the state, nearly 2 million people, over 200 major events each year. And so we're grateful for the opportunity to be here today to make an announcement for another great big shot coming to town. And to do that with me, I would like to ask our great big shot mayor, and he is, by the way, a big shot, to come up and help me do that. So please welcome our friend and a guy who's leading our city in a tremendous way. Just today, he was talking this morning about jobs program for youth, and here he is today talking about economic development through entertainment. So, Joe, thank you very much and appreciate all you're doing.
Well, thank you, Rick, and good afternoon. I want to make one point of clarification. During the many years of public life that I've served, I've been accused of darn near everything. Being a big shot is not one of them, though. So I've taken yet another step forward or backward, however that might be interpreted. You know, this afternoon, on afternoons like this afternoon, it's important to reflect, as Rick has done very succinctly, to look around and to celebrate the amazing entertainment that this city and this venue in particular has had the opportunity to host. We all know Bankers Life as a major sporting venue, but sometimes we overlook the many other aspects that this venue provides for the long-term health, the economic vitality, the well-being of our downtown and of our tourism industry. And give credit where credit's due. It was a vision first articulated by the late Bill Hudnut, the transformative four-term mayor of our city, followed up by Mayor Goldsmith's leadership in bringing this building to fruition. And so my job is just to continue that momentum, to keep Indianapolis evolving in important ways. Our city continually mixes the hosting big name entertainment, in no small measure thanks to the partners that have already been identified today, Live Nation, Pacers Sports and Entertainment. But today is indeed a real treat, because, as has been misused, we've gathered all these big shots to announce that live, here, in concert, at Bankers Life Fieldhouse, on Friday, November the 3rd, 2017, the legendary Big Shot himself will be here. Let's unveil.
Thank you, Mayor. We're certainly excited about it. Think about this. I think David Lindquist will back me on this. I think Billy Joel's been on his list to come back to town. And Billy Joel in this building's only had one solo performance, and that was in 1999. Think about that when we opened that first year. He's been here twice, but he had to bring Elton along too in 2003 and 2009. But only the second time in this building, and long, long time ago now, 18 years ago, for Billy to be solo. Tickets for the one-night-only performance go on sale Friday, February 24th at 9 a.m. Billy Joel's tour will feature brand new and never seen before production and hours of material from one of the most beloved, really, members of rock and roll and most of the biggest catalogs in popular music, with Billy performing songs spanning his entire career. We hope you all be here. We look forward to seeing you, and it's great to have Billy coming back to Indianapolis. Thank you all very much for coming. Appreciate it. Eddie?
Thank you, Rick. Thank you, Mayor. We at Bankers Life want to thank you for coming out here today for this special announcement. Andy Wilson, our good buddy from Bolson Group, is over here to my right. That's stage right, stage left. He's available with press kits and B-roll footage. So thank you very much. And whether you're from Allentown or you're hanging out on 52nd Street, we hope to see you come and see the big shot himself. Pretty good, huh? God bless you.